So, Jackson, you were one of the two lucky football players to be elected into the homecoming court for our fall semester this year. What would it mean to you to be able to win that honor as homecoming king?
So, you know, obviously first goal for Jackson Johns is to ball out Friday, win the football game. You know, just homecoming is kind of a dream that whole week. It's a different experience this year being on the court. I love everyone that's on the court. I'm friends with everyone that's on the court. So anyone that wins, you know, good for them. If I win, good for me. But just to be able to, you know, enjoy this last homecoming that I've been a part of for 4 years is, and being on the football team for it too, is, you know, that's what I care about most.